As you can see, the 20-yard container is up right up against the front of the truck body.